Not a little teapot.
I'm a little peekaboo.
Well, let's sing that. Yeah. And these are kind of pinkish yellow.
I see.
Grapefruit.
Grapefruit?
Yeah.
Why do they call it a grapefruit? It doesn't look anything like a grapefruit.
No, it doesn't at all. Actually, it's because, as you see, they grow in groups or clusters, just like grapes.
That makes sense to me now.
Tell a story.
Right.
The way you might dance.
I like to dance.
The way you might tell a joke.
Oh,
art's many, many things.
Many, many things.
It lets you think.
I like to
think. It lets you explore and discover.
And discover.
Just like this Découpage Project.
Oh,
and
my Découpage Project.
Hello, Planet Peekaboo friends. Today, I want to tell you about something I've been peeking into. Can you all say pollination? Let's all say it together. Pollination. Very good. Well, this big word, pollination, is a word that explains a very important part of the life cycle of plants. Did you know that bugs, birds, bats, and wind take pollen between flowering plants, which help plants make seeds. Seeds that make more plants. It's simply fascinating. Here.
Oh, look! It's a bee!
Ah, it's time for pollination.
Pollination? Hey, that's a cool word. Can you all say pollination?
Yeah!
It's how the bees, birds, bats, and wind help the plants and flowers grow.
A bee goes from flower to flower, don't you know? Dropping off pollen.
He doesn't even know.
Pollination makes the flowers grow.
1, 2, 3, 4. Hey, look at these heads. We all have circle heads.
Uh-huh.
And circle ears.
Oh, yeah.
And circle eyes.
Okay.
It makes us all very similar.
But you have flowers.
Oh.
For hair.
Hey.
That's so cool.
Oh, thank you. And it makes us all very different. Different color hair, different color skin, and different personalities.
Right? Just like
people.
Yeah,
it makes us all very unique and special. Let's get started, everybody. Here we go.